An official welcome ceremony has been held for President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev in Belgrade, capital of Serbia. A guard of honor was arranged for President Ilham Aliyev at the square decorated with the national flags of Azerbaijan and Serbia. President of the Republic of Serbia Aleksandar Vučić welcomed President of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev. Members of the Serbian delegation were introduced to President Ilham Aliyev, while state and government officials of Azerbaijan were introduced to President Aleksandar Vučić.